This one will probably send it down. Good job. So, keep. I'm gonna keep the one down there for a minute, and the reason why is I'm gonna get rid of this, and then I'll have them send up the other zip lines, like give me the reload, and I can put that there, and that it'll give it less of a swing. Ready? I'm gonna send down two small ones. No, don't do that. Yeah, I'm gonna take the whole thing if you want all three to hold it. And then I'll need the zip lines. Send down two small ones. No, don't do that. This one's here and I took this one first and then this one, is if you, like, you'll see when I take this, it's just the log and it's kind of clipped on the top. It would have all swung over there and it would have never cleared what I needed it to clear. That's why I did it that way. So we'll see here in a sec. Here we go. Ready for a little log? Very nice one. Now you see how much slack it put into it. Now for this, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna double break this. And what I mean by that is this going? No, it's not going, okay. I'm gonna take this and I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do. Since there's no other branches, this would just droop and it wouldn't clear what I needed to clear. So I'm gonna make it where we won't get a lot of slack into the system by doing this. I'm gonna take this and put it right there. Ready? I didn't show it, but I'll show it when I get down. But there's a bank right here. You know, like we're removing this dying oak and then a couple trees over there in front.